driver and his passenger have somehow survived an extraordinary crash. The Lotus sports car was seen flying down the road before slamming into a light pole, almost severing the car in two. Remarkably, with the roof ripped off, you can see both occupants seemingly in shock but unhurt. One is even on his mobile phone shortly after. Both men were taken to hospital for a checkup. And the